Hello everyone, and welcome back to the NTechs channel. SB-1 Defiant, an advanced air assault weapon system, and utility helicopter are the aircraft of the future. Flying low, traveling at high speeds, landing quickly, and delivering soldiers to their destination, all while outmaneuvering the enemy, makes this aircraft critical across multiple domains. With its revolutionary design, SB-1 Defiant balances capability, speed, and range without sacrificing the inherent utility and vertical lift maneuver of a helicopter. It will deliver reliable and cost-effective capabilities beyond current knowledge and understanding well into the future. The Sikorsky Boeing SB-1 Defiant Company designation, HES-100, is the Sikorsky aircraft and Boeing entry for the United States Army's future long-range assault aircraft program to replace the Sikorsky U-60 Black Hawk. It is a compound helicopter with rigid coaxial rotors, powered by two Honeywell T-55 turboshaft engines. Number 1. Maneuverability. During air assaults, soldiers must find the best route and landing zone, also known as the Defiant X, to accomplish the mission at the objective. High agility throughout the entire mission profile is essential to return the aircraft and the soldiers they carry safely home. SB-1 Defiant enables safer operations with fly-by-wire controls, a rigid main rotor, and hover power in complex, low-altitude environments. Its design enables instantaneous altitude changes and rapid acceleration and deceleration, achieving 247 knots in level flight and 50 knots in sideward flight. The aircraft's maneuverability and agility are tested and proven. Number 2. Survivability. Designed with survivability in mind, SB-1 Defiant boasts single-engine flight capabilities, as well as the ability to sustain current helicopter speeds, even if the propulsor is lost in combat. The aircraft also adds power to the propeller and main rotor to rapidly accelerate and decelerate without changing pitch attitude. And the aircraft has a rigid rotor system that allows the execution of turns in half the time of traditional helicopters, enabling fast evasion of threats. Number 3. Sustainability. SB-1 Defiant's innovative approach has sustainability incorporated throughout the design. The maintenance-friendly aircraft achieves increased availability with decreased sustainment costs. Its commonality with the Army's existing physical, training, and sustainment infrastructure makes repairs and production faster, training easier, and affordability tangible. And its digital backbone creates a smarter aircraft to help deliver maintenance when needed. Number 4. Affordability. As the Army modernizes across all disciplines, it will need to do so efficiently to meet its objectives. SB-1 Defiant is grounded in existing tactics, techniques, and procedures. It fits in the existing Black Hawk footprint and requires no change to Army doctrine, which greatly reduces costs. Combined with a design approach focused on reliability and maintainability, SB-1 Defiant was built to lower total ownership costs over its life cycle. Number 5. Versatility. The aircraft of the future are versatile and able to meet a variety of needs and missions. SB-1 Defiant offers superior capability with a flexible, agile, advanced solution built on a digital design. The aircraft adapts easily to include different missions, like MADEVAT, SOCOM, RISIPLE, and logistics, and troop movement, software and systems for future growth across multiple missions. By using proven technology in the design, combined with digital engineering and a modular open systems approach, the aircraft is easily scalable and adds utility at a lower cost and with minimal risk.